there's a part where the chest protector is basically supposed to come up to protect the ribs. So from the ribs down to like your belly button is basically unprotected.
Right, it's just soft.
So no, there's nothing but the jersey.
Right. Yeah.
So if that hit him in the stomach, that could be. Is he getting it?
Getting like
really
on his phone.
you can see it because you can kind of see like the black on it. But yeah, that totally is like a player thing.
Depending on the game.
Halftime? Intermission.
Wait, so how many?
There's three periods.
Okay.
Each are 15 minutes long.
Okay.
Stop time. So every time they blow the whistle, they stop. So they have like, it's usually like a minute or two in between periods, and then they, so the goal is to switch sides now.
So yeah. That one I'm like already pretty sure.
Yeah.
Can't wait to hear the game from Bobby's perspective.
Yeah.
It'll be fun. And I'm glad you're here giving me all the little, like, insider tips.
Oh, Sheldon's trying to take. Oh.
Is his knee fucked?
I don't know if it was his knee or a little bit north. I think it might
I feel
have
like
been.
That heals quickly.
I don't know, because getting sacked by also a stick. A
oh, but they
stick
have cups and stuff.
Because they do, but it's like it got his stick got stuck in the board.
Like,
and so then it basically ricocheted straight back at him.
Oh my god.
That just sounds horrible.
Oh my god, we sound like announcers. Like,
we do. The Ninja Panda Lola.
You think you can put your kids in like microphones and a little thing? Right?
We've tried to tell him, the 11-year-old, he's a goalie, and he's like, sometimes I just get so bored, like, in all the action on the other side of the ice. And we were like, pretend you're an announcer.
Oh, yeah.
And then that can make it more entertaining.
For sure.
Wait,
do your kids try to live?
Yeah. There's a lot of stuff that's been broken in the pieces that like it hurts my heart. Some of the we had a TIE fighter. From Star Wars.
Oh, okay. Oh, is that like the thing on the
No, that's like the Darth Vader ship that kind of looks like a circle.
Oh, the moon, yeah. It's like this in a circle.
Yeah. And then we had like an X-Wing too, but that got broken. We also had a Batmobile. The Tumbler from the Dark Knight series that we had. No, that's still full. We have the 1960s something like that. The 60s Batcave.
How do you build that?
That one's pretty awesome.
That's like thousands of dollars. That's a really valuable one.
No, but it feels like it does.
Have you seen the Lego movie?
Oh yeah.
I was like the little kid playing with the dad. So.
Yeah, we've seen the Lego Movie 2.
The Batman Lego
Ninjago, Batman movie, Lego movie, all the TV shows.